Take one instructional video on proper cherry seed spitting technique. It came to my attention after last week's Bayliner goating trip that somebody in the party has never been properly trained in how to eat the meat off of a cherry seed and spit the seed out efficiently so you don't soil the boat. Here's a homemade Rainier cherry picked this morning at our house. Cherry in my mouth. Meticulously eat all the cherry meat. I have just the seed. I'm going to create a tremendous propulsive pressure in my mouth while having the cherry seed right at the opening of my mouth. And the seed is going to go a great distance from the boat. One more time, with no words. Fifteen feet from the boat. Any questions?
Wait. See you later.
See you later.